My false faces. Not as fair as my true visage, but better than being seen as a monster.
You are you, but more. You are another, but not. You look to your hands, your belly, your feet. Flesh you don't know, molded into unfamiliar shapes. You cradle your aching head, where another's memories and wisdoms mix with your own. Your fingers trace a line from your head to your face, feeling not the creases of the mask, but the porous surface of new skin. You lower your arm, blink twice, and step forward in this new guise. works the damaged rapier, trying to straighten the blade.
You're welcome to whatever you can find. Nice doing business with you. I wish I had better wares to offer. If this is all we have, we're done for.
A grim-faced man sifts through a pile of badly damaged weapons, salvaging the repairable, ditching the broken. He picks up a rapier, the blade. He holds the damaged blade up to the light.
This was Halorn's blade. It was his first. It was also his last. He didn't intend to die here, but die here he did. He was an ordinary soul with an extraordinary heart, Halorn, and he died for what he believed.
The point breaks away, leaving a jagged edge. The sword is shorter now, but it'll do more damage.
Who are you?
He stares at you, mouth open. His gaze drops to find, to his surprise, his knuckles white on a weapon in his hand. He smiles.
More junk. If I had a forge, I could do something. Maybe. If I had a forge, I could do something. Maybe. This is ruined.
Mother of magic.
More junk.
I pray that you use their pain and see them safe in your grace.
We're doomed. This is ruined.
He works fast, checking weapons to see if they're battle-ready.
The blade is thirsty. Now, what can I do you for? Nice doing business with you. I wish I had better wares to offer.
Mother of magic, hear my prayer.
He looks up from his work and grins.
Bless and protect your humble servant.
Help you?
He looks up from his work and grins. Help you? He looks up from his work and grins. Help you?
asking after.
Give it down, will you?
I've got that special shipment he was asking after.
Finger point then.
You come to fight. You come to prove yourself. Good. Who aids you? Choose wisely. Whether you fail. You come to fight. You come to prove yourself. You come.
She sizes you up as you approach. Her eyes narrow.
When's it gonna be killing time?
You've yet to experience the joy and pain of true combat, I see. It's true that you sag like an. Yet I see potential in you. You have a reason to fight. You could go far. Very well. We will rejoin our comrades.
A deep grumble emerges from him, as if from an endless cavern. Your bones vibrate to the...
Well, get a load of you.
You got swagger, I'll give you that. But I reckon I could squash you like a bug with just my left thumb. You think I'm worried about a buzzing? Ain't looking to pick a fight outside the arena anyhow. You want to show? It's a fighting arena. A temple of sorts, too. You step into it when it's your turn. Glad I found it. Spent half my life ripping apart me.
He bids you goodbye with a word.
Can we get on with this already?
The one.
We will rejoin our comrades.
The old man looks you up and down.
Will you fight? I will watch with great interest.
You come to fight. You come good. Who aids you? Choose.
The old man looks you up and down.
Will you fight? I will watch with great.
You come to fight. Good. Who aids you?
Go!
old man looks you up.
Will you fuck? I will what?
You come to fight. You come to prove yourself. You come to good. Who are you?